Hi. I would like to make two disclaimers. I am not a technology person. I am an accountant by qualification. And I will give a banker's perspective on rooftop solar. Okay, we have not funded a single project till date on rooftop solar. And why the reasons? So probably it is guilt which may come out, or something which we like to do. It will change the paradigm of renewable energy in the country. Out of 100 gigawatt, 40 gigawatt is envisaged from rooftop solar. If there is no financing happening from private sector, then it will not take off. You know the position public sector banks are in. So we have more than 500 million exposure to renewable sectors as of now, out of which zero is to rooftop solar. Okay. You're not coming back. Okay. So basically, the grid connected solar is the best solar form which can be done. You are connected to grid, any excess power you are supplying to grid, there is no requirement of battery, etc. So the second option is off-grid. Off-grid system will probably mean that you need to have a battery. Battery cost has come down from $1,000 per kilowatt to $325 per kilowatt, and it will come down to $100 per kilowatt. Once Teslas of the world start manufacturing in mass and Chinese producers start copying, it will be $100 per kilowatt. So once that happens, off-grid will be a very viable option. It will be, the presentation will be shared with you all if you want. Now the models in financing, what we are seeing and which are coming to us, one is that the company incurs himself, the end user is incurring the capex. So that is okay. A AAA rated company or a good rated business house is doing, we are okay to fund it. Rather, everybody will be okay to fund it. But the problem is happening, the best option from the country's point of view is that we have, why this is not, the other model. We have one of our sponsors as Clean Tech Solar, rooftop operational model where a renewable energy services company does the capex. The rooftop belongs to somebody else. Okay, just imagine how many rooftops are available in the country. If we have the solar panels installed there, which is lying idle. I live in Mumbai, my hometown is Mumbai. And in a 30-storied building, you are not allowed to go on the rooftop. So rooftop is idle. Okay. So you can utilize that space to put up. Now the problems happens. My legal friend Karan is also there from Luthra. He defers that you can, he says you can have a soundproof contract. But contract is a piece of paper in India. Your government agencies don't honor contract. What about private agencies? If my housing society today enters into a contract, he cannot enter the premises. If the housing society does not want, he cannot enter the premises. Where you will go enforce the contract? So if the tomorrow, imagine a situation tomorrow the technology changes and the generation on a given space or a given panel per square kilometer generation multiplies. We are talking about 25-year contracts, okay. Today, we may see efficiency coming in 10%, 12% on a yearly basis if the efficiency, cumulative efficiency is more than double. Why the same housing society will allow the old panels to be installed? Okay, except contractual obligation. So this is, these are the issues which as a lender, we are very reluctant to take a call. And the factor is compounded by the fact that your government agencies don't honor. So they set up precedent. We used to learn in our NCERT books, Taha Praja Toha Raja. Yahan to top-down approach hai. Raja says that I will not honor. Okay, most of the problem is happening in states where the central party and the state level parties are same. Okay, if you can't do that, where I wanted to meet Manu Srivastava, he has not come. We have stopped funding in some of these states, even PPA renewal projects. That is, it gives a lot of discomfort. We were underwriting. Last year, we have underwritten 4,000 crores of projects. This year, zero. Solution is that the industry body either should go to the government, says that, boss, this business is not viable. Okay. There will be always green infra, SENCOPs, etc. of the world which will get international financing. Okay, they will get international financing at 8%, 9%. But if you want to really develop the business, especially rooftop, you need mid-size small players who will go to nook and corners of the country and put up capacities, small, small capacities. This is retail business. A large player, for a large multinational player, it is very difficult to do retail business in India. So the target profile changes. Probably a Hindustan Liver customer can move to Patanjali, but not entirely. Okay. So we are dealing with different segment altogether. You have to go to small manufacturer, warehouse owners who have warehouse facilities. They tried in Karnataka. We had sanctioned that facility and a mess up happened in Karnataka with a PPA with government. So you can have your views. I'm just giving my views. Okay, probably not necessarily these are the views of my organization also, officially. But since we are informed people, I'm giving my views why it gives discomfort to bankers. Okay, and why this is very critical. This is very critical for the country. Government themselves says that 40% of the additional addition in solar capacity needs to be from rooftop solar. You are ready to give subsidy. You are ready to do everything on paper. There has. Sir, action ye hona chahiye that they should set up a body which says that, boss, this is the policy, renewable energy policy of the country, which is binding on all the state governments. If you do something what happened in KERC did, there will be penal action. Kahan hai? Kahan implement kahan ho raha hai? Banks isliye nahi paisa deta na ki aapke contract ki value nahi hai. It is a piece of paper. You have to go to court, right? Contract is valuable when the court gives an order. On the basis of contract, can you go to a government agency and say, they will not make available the grid, what is happening in Tamil Nadu? Right? Bankers have lent against that PPA. What is the grid availability, sir? So, sir, solar panel without a PPA, okay, the cost have come down from 15 crores per megawatt to 4 crores per megawatt. There will be people who have spent 15 crores, right? For how many rupees they can sell those solar panels? As bankers, if the counterparty is not paying, what we will do? This is serious public money. At one point, from the other end, they are recapitalizing the banks. From other hand, they are not paying. How it will happen? Aap bataiye. And rooftop solar, the other issue is that the access to site. As a banker, we don't know. Our lender, our borrower is very honest, very diligent. He has posted the state of the art technology available at that point of time. Government buildings are working quite good, but you never know again what will happen. Okay, they bid at 4 rupees, other bid comes 2.5 rupees, they have a problem in signing PPAs of 4 rupees. So tomorrow, if the solar panels are installed with an efficiency of say 20 and the efficiency increases to 100, then they have a change of heart because we are lending 15 years money. Yes, they are paying 15 rupees also, sir. See, we work on 2% margin. If the NPA increases, even it's 5%, then recapitalization happens. The August company we have, you are working in an industry, right? We are equal partners. Rather, equity in a solar or any renewable project does not exceed 30%. And if we exclude EPC margin, it is less than 10%. Okay. So, aapka 10 rupiya laga, hamara 90 rupiya laga hai. So, we will be very conscious. We earn only fixed return. There will be always well-spun in the world who will make multiple returns. हमें तो 2% जो margin मिल रहा है, we are concerned about that margin only. Right? We are taking a risk which is not commensurate with our returns. Okay. For a developer, maybe. But for us, but this is a sector we really want to work. I am discussing here because this sector needs to evolve and this will be trend setting for other sectors also. So what has happened abroad is there is differential pricing for differential period of the day. In 24 hours, you will get differential pricing for differential hours because you have various means of generation of power. In the day, solar will generate. If you have large capacities, you incentivize housewives to use their washing machines during the day. You charge less rate. Right? Because after all, renewable is an intermittent power. You need a standby thermal capacity. You have plants in Punjab, Talwandi, Sabu. I can name 3 thermal plants which are running large thermal plants at 40 rupees. 40% PLF. Availability is 90%. State government is paying on time the take on pay arrangement. Okay, it is at 75% PLF. They are paying. The cost per unit is around 7 rupees from those plants. So you look at a solar power plant price of 2.5, but a thermal price increases to 7 rupees because they are taking solar power and not taking thermal generated power. Who is bearing that cost? So solar has been cross subsidized by the thermal. Can you live without thermal, you tell me, sir? Till the time cheap storage solution is not found. Not possible. So you are incurring twice the cost. 5 crore rupees thermal ka agar imandari se lagaya, 5 crores per megawatt cost hai. I think Tata's have put at Mundra at far lesser cost, but that involved international financing and ECS and all. Back of the thumb calculation, 5 crores is the minimum cost. If you put a Bhel plant, it will be 6.5 rupees per megawatt, half crore rupees per megawatt. Then top of it, 4.5 crores of solar cost. So your, as an industry body, your point is also valid. I am looking at the government policy and I am putting up. Yes.
I think we are going wrong about how we cover the solar leverage. In Africa, I have seen think there are grid is there, already it is there, demand is being met, and there are people who are not electrified. So in India also you can talk about mini grids and other things.
Yes. Yes.
I don't think so that by adding so many people out of all
Yes, 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 I agree, sir. There are places where the grid itself is not present. So off-grid solution, but you require a battery storage.
Yeah.